Hello there. Let's see what the Magic Styles plugin for WordPress can do to brighten up your pages. Okay, it's a really nice little plugin. We'll add buttons, testimonials, little notices, a grey, yellow, blue, green and red one, in nice pastel colours, and a selection of bullets. Okay, so let's just go and have a look. That's a demo page with some screenshots on it. Let's just go and have a look. What we're going to do, here's a test post, and we're just going to brighten this page up in various ways. So you can see it's quite plain. Now we're going to pretty it up. Okay, so here we are. Now the first thing you need to do is find the Magic Styles box on your editor and check that box to use the Magic Styles on the page. If your styles aren't showing, if you've applied them in the editor and they're not shown on the front, it's because you haven't checked that box. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to add a button, and let's do like this button, and we'll choose that one and that, and the button URL I've got in the clipboard here, and a little sign that says don't click this on the button text, and we're going to center it. Okay, and there you go. So let's just update that and we'll check the post, and you can see there's the button. And if you look down at the bottom here, you'll see that as I hover over it, it's got the link off to the site, and you can see that that is definitely text on that button. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is let's add a testimonial. So I've selected the text, I've clicked testimonials, I'm going to use this one, and I've got photo URL in my clipboard, and I'm going to align the photo over onto the right and let's insert, and there we go, in it goes. So let's update that and reload. Okay, that's really cool, isn't it? Just bear in mind, these are fixed size boxes. Okay, you can make your photo a reasonable size if you want to, so that it's smaller than this, so it doesn't take up so much space, or you can leave the photo out altogether, because you don't want to run out of text. Okay, now normally testimony would be fairly short. If you want to write something longer, you know, use another box, but just bear in mind these are fixed size boxes. Okay, you've got limited space to work within them. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do, what we're going to do, we're going to use the notices. All right, so let's move that down a little bit, and we'll swipe across it and choose a notice, and I'm going to put a green notice with a shopping cart button on it. Text alignment left, central, right. I'm going to leave it as left and insert. And there we go, it's turned that text I selected into a notice that would stand out amongst your text on a page. Okay, so if you've got a particular message you want to get across to people, you can use the notices to do that. Let's just do another one. Notices, and we'll choose the red one, and no entry, and insert. Okay, it's pretty cool. Yeah, pretty cool. Okay, so we've covered buttons, testimonials and notices. That just leaves us with lists or bullets. So what you need to do is make sure that you've got your list in place. Click on the normal WordPress bullet icon, then swipe across them again just to make sure, and select a list from here. Okay, so I'm going to choose the alert icon, and you can see if I just update that now, let's go and have a look on the front of the blog, and you can see there are the two notices I put on, and here's the list now with nice bulleted icons. Okay, so that's really cool. So let's just add another one. Let's just do that again. Let's find another list down here. Here we go. So we select them, we bullet them, and then we choose one of these. So I'm going to use, let's say, a star against him this time. Update. Reload. Scroll down, and there we go. Okay, that's it. That's as simple as the plugin is, but you know, I think it's really cool. Hopefully you will too. Thanks for watching. Cheers, bye.